YouTube. Alright. You're in the realm of Crispy. Right now I'm doing another video. And got a couple pickups. I'm trying to, you know, get a couple pickups at once to make a video. That kind of thing. And it's not all just sneakers, you know what I mean? I pick up all kinds of things. I like to spread it out a little bit. You know, as my man A-Rock says, it's all about swag. You gotta swag out the outfit. So let's start down here. We got a lids pickup on my hat wearing people out there. Stay with a fitted. Used to rock snapbacks until Chris Brown wore one. And then I gave up because every kid right now is rocking a snapback at the mall and it's kind of depressing. Anyway, this is my first Yankee New Era fitted. People, you heard it right. First New Era Yankee hat. Everybody's got one of these. I guess I'm the last one to come around. I mean, I don't know, man. I guess I wanted to be different and not rock this, but it's just classic. I mean, even the MLB logo looks dope in those colors. You know, I mean, it just matches with everything. Classic fitted hat. All wool. Actually, you know what? This is a polyester blend. This is not even wool. The new Cool Base hats, you see the new era tag right there on the front, the dot, has a little engraving on the back of that. All of the new era authentics are polyester blends, poly blend it's called. Anyway, really dope hat. Put that right there, and then right here we got the Durham Bulls. This is a minor league team. I love this fit. I was looking for this for a really long time. Lids just got this into my size. One of my boys sent me a message to say they had it, so I ran and picked it up. The next hat I will get. First of all, Bull Durham, the movie. Durham Bulls. Anyway. The next hat I will get is a minor league hat. It will be the Birmingham team that Michael Jordan played for. That's another fitted that I want to get. That'll be the next pickup. It's on its way. It has the minor league crests on the inside. This is also a 100% polyester blend. 7 5/8. This does not have the little engraving on the inside. And the sticker is the minor league sticker. It's not the same patch. But also 7 5/8. Really dope colorway. Looks like the Denver Broncos, but it is not. So they are the two fitteds for the day, people. Next pickup. This just came hot off the presses from Hong Kong. Shout out to Frey Dog. Socks. I didn't think of like socks as something you would like get to be fly, but it really made me start thinking about it. As you can see, I already got the blade out so I don't have to one-hand it. And look all crazy on the video. But yes, this came airmail from Elaine Ling from Mong Kok, Hong Kong. And the stamps are ill. Like, the little birds on the stamps. Like, this stamp right here says it's $20. Now, I did spend $20 for this to get flown over here, which I know is crazy, but you cannot get these socks here. Anyway, and I got a couple pairs of shoes out, so you might be able to see what I got here. Size large Jordan bin sock. Fucked up my day. We got the varsity red. Position to talk to these kids and they listen. I ain't no politician. Alright. The shoe fits, I'll wear it. We got another one here. Jordan Ben sock. You shouldn't hear it. Alright. That's the second pair. By the way, I love these socks. Really high quality. Just fresh, man. Like you did an experiment. Alright. I love the little box. It is kind of dope. And this one is my favorite. I don't think you do. All right. North Carolina sock. Just love this sock, man. It's so dope. Just look at it. Unbelievable, man. Love it. This took about a week and a half to get here. Not gonna hate, man. I mean, it came from fucking Hong Kong. So, yeah, he will be getting a good mark on eBay. Ashy knuckle, pocket full with a lot of lint. Alright. So, came in this little box. You know? Alright. Last pickup. Everybody knows what this is. I did not want to make a video just for this. You know, like, I'll spare you guys the review, you know what I mean? But I figured I might as well throw it in. Air Jordan Retro 7. Bean 50. You know what this is, people. Like, do I even have to open the box? Like, every single subscription I have did this video. Did it to death. Jesus Christ, King of Latter-day Saints here. Look at that. Let's just look at this real quick. Just look at that, man. The color combo, like, first time retro since 92. When I was a young boy of the age of 12. Yes, I was 12 when this came out. Delightful, eyeful. All right, people. You're in the den right now with Crispy Coil. Showing off his sneaker collection to the world. Yes, when I was 12 years old, I could not afford these. I'd go pick up my papers from my paper route, and old heads would have these. And I would just mean mug and ice grill and talk shit and spit on them. And get rolled on. But yeah, I would plot. I would silently plot and scheme for a day when I would be able to afford a shoe like this. And by the way, yo, Mike, if Michael Jordan's watching this video, I thought this might be a metal tip lace, but it's a chrome covered plastic. Like, could you spare the nickel, dog? Like, I practically have a shrine to you in my room, and I'm not the only one. Like, you fucking wipe your ass with $100 bills, man. And, I mean, the quality of this shoe, granite, is really nice. Like, I'm not even gonna front. There's, like, one little speck of glue on my shoe. It kind of rhymed, too. Yes, and I got no green in my tongue. Like, can I get a little green? Anyway, here's me picking this shoe apart, and I shouldn't. I mean, even the leather in here is dope. Like, just really, 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 really nice shoe. I just said really like 15 times. All right, people, I digress. It's your boy Crispo out here in the Crispo Den. About ready to go, I don't know, somewhere but here. So, I'm glad you guys watched this video. I'm still looking at this shoe, like, summertime, you're going to be killing them. And, like, when did these things start? Where did this come from? Yo, and these run crazy big, like, whatever. Anyway, I hope everybody out there got their pair. And if anybody spent over retail to get these ahead of time, stop doing that. Like, I went to this store, like, and I got these on finishline.com at midnight, like, thinking they might sell out. And they did, but you could go to the mall the day they come out now, and they're saturating the market, dog. Like, you could get these. And these were a big release. Like, only 11s do you need to go a little bit overboard, you know what I mean? So, that's my bit of advice to people, because I know a couple people paid a lot of money to get these ahead of time and got them a couple days before. It's just kind of crazy. Yeah. But, hey, man, I know, believe me, if I lived in a city where I couldn't get something like this, I would pay more. Like, I'm not going to front. So, everybody, Thanks for watching my videos. Please rate, subscribe, and definitely I love comments. Like, that's why we do this. Is to meet people and talk and discuss this thing we love here, which is footwear. As crazy as it may be. Just look at it, you know what I mean? Alright, people. Thank you for watching this video. These boxes are so cute. Check them out. You know what I mean? Alright, look. Yeah. Rate, subscribe, comment. Same YouTube time. Same YouTube channel. Peace.